When it comes to big projects, being able to split your code into modules and then import them when you need them is crucial. That's why Python has got built-in modules that you can import and use whenever you want. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use modules and also why sometimes you need to use name equal main in your modules. So, what are modules and why do we need them? So, modules are actually .py files, so Python files, that can be run directly or imported as modules to other modules, right? So, which are in turn Python files, all right? So, for example, if we had a Python file called mymodule.py and inside of it we had a function called myfunction, we could actually import a module and we would have access to my function, or we could actually even import only the function we need, all right? So modules are great ways of splitting the code so that you don't have everything in one big file, all right? So let's create a module. So here I've got a main script.py file, which is the main file, all right? And then we are going to add mymodule.py, which is going to be a module, all right? So inside of here, we could define a function. We could do like def my function number one, number two, and then return number one plus number two, right? Really simple. Then we are going to save that. And then inside of main script, we can import my module, all right? And then we can actually use the module. So let's say I want to call the function my module dot my function. I'm gonna pass two. I'm actually going to print the result. All right, I'm gonna save the file and let's try to run it. All right, so I'm gonna run Python main script. As you can see, three is the result. So basically you import the module, you can use the function, which is here, inside of here. All right, so this is basically how modules work. All right, let's clear this. All right, perfect. Of course, you could run my module, all right, directly instead of actually importing it. So you could do something like print, don't know, something like this is run inside my module.py, stuff like that. We could go down here and run Python. Instead of running main script, we're going to run my module. As you can see, this is run inside my module. All right, perfect. I haven't mentioned that instead of main script, you could actually do something like this. You could actually do something like from my module import my function. And here you don't have to do this anymore because you've got my function directly, all right? You don't have the whole module, but just my function in this case. And this is gonna work as well, all right? I'm just going to leave it like that and go back to my module dot. All right, perfect. Let's save the file. So the only problem with this is that when you import a module, all right, the code inside of the module is actually run, all right? So print is actually run, all right? So let's say that we run the main script, all right? As you can see, this is run inside my module.py and three, but you don't actually want that, right? Because you want only to use the function. You don't want the print function to be called when you're actually importing it, right? If it makes sense. So, as I said before, you want that the code in here is actually run when you call the module directly, but when you import it, you don't want the code inside of here to be run. You just want access to the functions inside of here, all right? So that's where if name equal main actually comes into play, all right? So main, all right, let's actually write it down so you can see what I mean. So if name equal the string main, then do something. In this case, we're just going to pass, all right? So main is the name of the scope in which top level code executes, right? So the module's name is set equal to main when it's actually run from standard input, a script, or from interactive prompt. So if you run that directly, name is equal to main. If you import it, name is not equal to main, but it's equal to my module in this case, which is the actual name, right? So for example, we can do something like print name, all right, and save the file. I'm gonna clear the terminal and run my module. As you can see, main. Why? Because in this case, name is actually a built-in variable that holds the name of the current module. And if the module is run directly, that global variable is actually set equal to main. Okay, so name is actually a global variable inside of my module's namespace. All right. But if we were to import it inside of main script, the name variable of my module is going to be the name of the module. So let's actually do that. So I'm just going to actually comment this out, you know, like that. And then I'm going to do something like print my module dot name. All right. So this is not going to return main, but it's going to return the actual name of the module. So we can actually try that out. So Python main script, as you can see, my module. All right. So when you actually import a module, its name is set equal to the actual name. But if you run the module directly, it's not set to the name of the module, but it's set to the string main. All right. So here, if I do print name, in this case, name is actually the variable inside of the main script's namespace, all right? And this is gonna be main, all right? Because actually this name is the global variable inside of main script, inside of the main script's namespace, all right? This name is the name of the module, all right? And in this case, it cannot be main because main is this one. But if you run that directly, you've got main. I know that this could be a little bit confusing at first. I just tried to explain it as well as I could. Hopefully that makes sense to you. But you just need to remember that you want to actually check if name is equal to main to see if the module is actually run directly or if it's being imported by another Python script. For example, let's say that I want to uncomment this and do something like that. So in this case, if name is equal to main, that means that the module is run directly and I want to print this, but else print the module has been imported, all right? So if the module is run directly, it's going to run this. If the module has been imported, it's going to run this. All right, so let's try that. I'll clear the terminal. So I'm going to run my module. As you can see, this is run inside my module. So this is not printed. Perfect. Then I'm going to run main script. As you can see, the module has been imported, all right? And then all the other things that we printed before. All right, so this is the way you need to use to make sure that you run the right things, you know, when you want them to run, of course. A lot of times you actually see something like this. So you see something like a function, like called main. And then here you've got all the code to run. So print, just going to copy this, for example, like that. Let's pretend then this is a lot of code that you actually want to run when my module is run directly, okay? And I'm just going to call main here, all right? And then this is fine, all right? You could even delete this if you want. Just going to comment that out. All right, let me save the file. All right, so if you run this now, you can use your module inside of main script without the other code, which is this code, running. All right, so you can actually try that out. You could do like Python main. As you can see, this is run inside my module, is not run. But if we were to run it directly, this is run inside my module.py. So basically, modules could be standalone programs so that you can run directly from the terminal, etc., and they can do something. Or they could be imported, but all the code inside my module, which is under if name equal main, right, is not actually going to run unless you run the module directly. All right.